Okay, best actor.
Best actor, it's Matthew McConaughey. Hey, hey, hey. He's been sweeping through award season two. Chiwetel Ejiofor may have a shot, but it's going to McConaughey.
Best actor, Leonardo DiCaprio, because he played really offbeat in comparison to what he has done before.